asleep in San Pedro when the doorbell rang and I run to the door. There stood a cop and he sure was sore. You're under arrest, you're going to the clink for reckless driving and raising such a stink. So grab your hat and hurry too, the judge wants to have a little talk with you. He put me in the wagon and locked the door. I thought I'd never see my wife no more. The cops finally got me, but what the heck? Me and the Mercury stayed neck and neck. We got to the station and he took me inside. The cop, he told me, was the end of the ride. We went down the hall and opened the door, and there stood the judge in the middle of the floor. He took my driver's license and all my money too, and said 6 months I'm giving to you. But I don't care for what the heck, me and that Mercury stayed neck and neck. I'm a-settin' in my cell all broken-hearted, and my 6 months has barely started. But I'm not the only one that's feeling blue, 'cause the guy that drove the Mercury's in here too. The cops are still looking both night and day for the kid in the hopped-up Model A. They say they'll catch him, but I don't think it's so, 'cause that Model A can fairly go. I'll be out of here some of these days, and I'll hunt the kid in the Model A. And he'll be the one who'll have to pray, 'cause I'm gonna get me a hopped up Model A.